Chris and a Sim are heading to the hunting grounds, looking for rabbits. Well, a Sim will, anyway. Lewis, just hope he shows up, if I'm really being honest.
Mm, really?
Violet and Brody are going up river to do some spear fishing.
Yeah, Lewis seems lazy.
Hopefully, those two get along long enough to get some work done.
Hmm.
Both teams could use some extra hands.
We get to pick just one? Let's go fish with Violet and Brody. I love fish.
We're gonna go fishing. Okay.
Take this. I don't want you getting lost.
Thanks.
We need all hands on deck if we're gonna find any more food.
School map. Big place.
Just remember to stay in the safe zone. We need you to come back home in one piece.
So that means we can stay?
What? Do you think I was gonna throw you out?
Maybe.
Well, as long as we got enough to eat, you're both welcome here.
And if you don't, we're the first to go.
Get him, AJ.
Seniority.
All right, let's get going.
See you around.
Okay. So we've got a little replayability here because you can do either one or the other. I'm assuming we're only going fishing, not catching rabbits. I only had my fill of running around in woods, so that's why I chose that. And I love fish. I want to reel fishing rod.
I wish we could all go on a road trip together.
Road trip? Why bother? It's not like there's anything worth seeing anymore.
Oh, come on. I'm sure there's plenty of stuff to see.
These two don't get along.
Maybe Clem could show us around. You're able to get a car working, and you know how to drive?
Barely.
Come on, bye. I've never driven in my life.
You trust my driving?
You sure you trust my driving? I promise I don't usually crash.
Mm-hmm. Oh, right. On second thought.
Yeah, I think Clem just totaled the last working car in the world.
Oops.
So much for your road trip. Are we going to the car?
No, bud. It's broken.
Good. I'm sick of the car.
Really? We only need to get a walker or two.
If it was still working, we could just jump in and start driving. We could take turns sitting in the back. It'd be like driving one of those cars with the top that goes down.
Convertible.
We'd run out of gas eventually.
But still, it's fun to imagine, isn't it?
Alright. So we've got pessimist and optimist here. That's why they don't get along.
If you could drive anywhere you wanted, if gas wasn't an issue,
or a busted carburetor,
no city,
tires, or the transmission,
buzzkill.
Beach. And then the beach's coastline.
I'd drive down to the coastline, maybe park on the beach and go swimming.
That'd be an absolute dream.
I'd be afraid to do that.
You could spend every day in the sun
and die of skin cancer. Fun.
We're all gonna die. I'll take skin cancer over turning into a walker any day.
Same, although one would happen than the other.
I've lived here my entire life. Heck, I'd say I know every inch of these woods. I'd kind of like to unknow it.
No use dreaming of what could be. We've got shit to do.
Yeah, I guess we should get to work on those fish. We got spears inside the shack. Come on.
You go ahead. I'll stay out here.
You need to lighten up, but yeah, better off to, you know, split those two up.
Where are those spears?
I use spears? I thought we were gonna use fishing rods.
Hey, about Bai. I'm sorry she's being a little mean. It's my fault.
What do you mean?
I was there when those walkers killed Sophie and Minnie. They were really close with Vi, and I think she blames me for what happened to them.
Oh, that's what it is?
I mean, how do you even apologize for something that fucked up? I don't know. Maybe I deserve it.
It wasn't your fault.
It wasn't your fault. These things happen.
Still, I was the one that had to break the news to her. And ever since I did, she's become distant.
Hmm.
We all used to be friends. Guess I just kind of miss that. But
yeah,
when you showed
that.
Up, I don't know. I just haven't seen her warm up to someone in a long time.
Maybe we can build a bridge here between two of you.
Hmm.
Is that more poison?
Do you? I mean, I hate to ask this of you, but do you think you could talk to her?
Absolutely.
See how she feels? About me? It's just been eating me up inside.
You can count on me.
Sure thing, Brody. I can talk to her.
Really? That's great. Thanks, Clementine.
Brody will remember that.
I'm gonna go check our fish traps downstream.
Okie dokie.
Hey, what the hell is taking you two so long?
Sorry.
See? I'll take this to Vi. There should be some extras lying around.
Sorry, we were making out. It's nothing. Find a spear. Oh, first pick up a cat skull.
Huh, this is cool. Edgy.
Edgy. Seriously, kind of creepy, but AJ might like it. Go outside, not yet. Is this our spear? Grab spear. Let's talk to AJ first.
Hey you, what you looking at?
V plus M.
Violet and Minerva.
Violet.
What does that mean?
They were girlfriends, sweet!
It means that they were a couple.
What?
Violet was Minnie's girlfriend.
Oh. Love.
Hmm. That's awesome. Potting soil, oh.
Just some old gardening supplies.
So Minnie is the one that died then? One of the ones that died? That's cool, you know, I kind of picked up that vibe coming from her. Just wasn't sure. Alright. So go outside without spear or grab spear. Let's grab spear. Good reach.
Cool.
Sharp.
Ready to get some fish?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
I'm supposed to talk to Violet though. I got one! Hey look, he stops just so we can kill it. Attack!
Can I join you?
Sure.
Maybe we can't find some fishing poles.
Hey, check out these guys over here. They're swimming against the current. Guess I don't realize it makes them easier targets.
I wanna try. Take
salmon?
A spear. Go nuts.
I don't know if it's just salmon that swim against the current. I'm sure other fish do too. The salmon are known for it. Could
Go
be
ahead
salmon.
And try. They're not running.
I am using a mouse. Oh!
Any luck? I got
that,
something.
That should not have worked. That should not have worked. Looks like a meal. Yay! I love fishies!
Hey, I'm sorry if I was weird last night about the whole room thing. Seeing
okay.
someone else in there, it was harder than I expected. You'd
I
think I'd be less sentimental by now.
I totally get it.
I understand. There are people I still miss, too. It never really gets easier.
Yeah. It really doesn't.
Aww. What do we got? Are there more coming? Yay! We're good at this! Look at that.
Heads up, guys! The hole's not looking that great!
Yeah. Okay. Sometimes she just gets on my last nerve, you know?
Yeah, I can tell.
I mean, it's not like I hate her. I just... I wish we could all go on a road trip together. God, she's so... Ugh.
She thinks you do hate her.
She definitely thinks you hate her.
Was that the wrong thing to say? Just made her more mad. That one went fast. What the hell? Nice.
Looks like they wisened up. Maybe Brody had better luck with the traps.
one! Clem, I got one.
Nice.
Good job.
That's five fishies.
The problem is between us. With Brody. I don't know why it's like this. Why is it so weird?
I know why.
I can never relax around her. It just keeps getting worse.
Because you blame her.
Because you blame her for what happened with the twins.
Well, that's what I used to think. I just keep thinking that things might have ended differently if I was there. Maybe I could have protected Soph. And Minnie.
And Minnie.
She wants to talk about it, you know.
I feel guilty about the whole thing.
Why?
I was supposed to be out with the twins that day. I wanted to work in the greenhouse, so I asked Brody to cover for me. But then... I didn't even get to say goodbye.
Oh, yeah.
I wanted to talk to Brody, to tell her I didn't blame her for what happened, but every time I tried, I was reminded of who we lost. It was easier to just not talk about it.
You have to deal with it.
We should get going.
You guys catch any fish? We caught some, but not a lot.
I didn't get anything. We should catch up with Lewis and Asim. See if they had any better luck.
Jeez, was this talk productive?
The Grand Canyon.
What?
That's where I'd go. If we took a road trip, start driving until we hit the Grand Canyon.
Look at that.
Yeah, that would be cool. Thanks.
No problem.
Hey, you slowpokes coming?
Yeah, we're right behind you.
Yay. We've got a yellow sky. Something's going on.
Where are those guys?
Practicing making out with a toothless walker.
Gross.
Ew.
I know. Poor walker. What the hell?
Well, what? This isn't normal?
Someone sabotaged this. This isn't good.
Oh, boy.
Asim! Lewis!
Spread out. See if we can find them.
Oh, boy.
Watch out for monsters.
Monsters. So not used to hearing them be called monsters.
Empty.
Is that sabotage too? A cigarette butt?
Huh.
Who smokes?
Is this a Bible page?
Brand of old cigarette. Someone's got a habit. That from a sim, or what's his name, or whoever sabotaged the traps.
Monster.
Guys, yeah. Over here!
Well, we didn't kill this one. We wouldn't have left it hanging in our trap.
What the hell?
Right.
Found this, too. Do any of the kids smoke?
Nope. Nothing to smoke.
Who is this unlucky fella?
Oh. Glad you guys came along.
Checking nearby traps. The ones that were sprung were all empty. All the rest are broken.
Someone robbed us?
Oh, great. And now we're gonna starve.
I'm more worried about
whoever might still be here. Fuck. It's just... Fuck. It's okay. It's... Breathe, Brody. Come on. Come on, come on, come on.
You're gonna be fine. It's just a panic attack.
Just take a deep breath.
Take a second. Breathe in deep. And hold it.
Just shut the fuck up, okay?
Well, that is a good thing to do.
Excuse me? I have to tell Marlin about this.
We still need food. You know, to live. We definitely don't have enough here.
You guys figure it out.
We got five fish. Pretty big size. But there are
I'll
really...
I'll take this all back to school.
30
Maybe
of us.
Maybe we can ration out something.
We got the fish still, though.
So what do? Eat rocks?
You can't eat rocks.
I'm aware.
Will Marlin kick us out if we don't find food?
Well, let's not find out.
Where else could we look?
Let me think.
Go to train station. That's it? We're gonna go to the train station. Alright.
The train station. It's not too far from here.
Maybe, but it's outside the safe zone.
There was food in there when AJ and I passed through. It's worth a look.
What exploded?
Food?
Positive. Yeah, some of it was destroyed in the explosion, but there has to be something left. There was so much there.
So like five
could starve.
Cans.
Fine. Let's go.
Nothing like eating canned beans with shrapnel in it. Yep, we got a lot of walkers in there. We need a distraction. We need to lure them away.
There. That's where the food is. A lot more walkers than last time, though.
Ring the bell.
We're gonna die.
It's either die here or die from hunger. Take your pick. Clem, maybe you should scope things out. You know the place better.
Let me get a closer look. Can't be too careful.
Look at body.
We barely got out of here. It was close.
Sounds scary.
There's a reason.
It was scary. Examine train car.
The climb up there. I don't know how that would get us inside.
Walkers?
We need to get in there somehow. Maybe there's another way in.
Not monsters. Look at Bell.
That bell might be able to get the walkers' attention.
Ding, ding, ding.
They like to follow sound.
Mm-hmm.
You look like you've got an idea.
The noise from that bell could draw a lot of walkers. If one of us climbs up there and starts ringing it. Lewis, I vote Lewis.
Hold on. I'd like to make an alternate suggestion.
Come on, Lou. You're loud, dramatic, a little annoying. You're basically a walking distraction.
Yeah.
I think you mean charming and theatrical. Entertaining is another word that comes to mind.
You totally got this.
See what I mean? Okay, Prince Charming. Let's see those talents in action.
I can't say no to a face like that.
Nah.
I'll go with you. Give you some cover.
Fine. Cool. I'll do it. But if I die, I'm making sure Walker Lewis eats both of you first. I'll distract you
till
I see you guys reach safe cover. Then, I'll try to redirect the smelly patrol to give you guys a chance to sprint inside the building.
When we get into position, I'll signal you. Then you can do your thing.
Good luck!
So where is he going? He's going to climb on top of the train car. Oh, right, okay. Good idea. He'll actually be the safest one.
Hey, Ugly! No, not you. Not you either. Him!
I think I'm supposed to avoid them, not fight them. Wait. No, not this again. Oh, good idea. Can we save the game now? Catch your nose. I'm crushing your skull. I'm crushing your skull. Alright, so we just...
What is he waiting for? Come on, come on! Fucking miss.
Just give him a second.
We may not have a second.
Lewis! Lewis! Thank you. Thank you, Lewis.
I'll watch the door for walkers. Okay, AJ and I will sneak in.
This is really suspenseful.
Sounds good. Let's make it quick.
Oh, wait, 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 wait. No, no, no. Wait, I'm queuing it. I'm queuing it. Oh, thank you. I think I was pressing the wrong key. Save. Save game. The Mr. and Mrs. Okay, now no more grenades fall out.
Yes, these will be perfect. Clint, look.
Where were those before?
Try it out. See if it works.
Sweet. Can we find more kerosene or whatever that takes?
Gonna need your help on this one, kiddo.
Wait, we closed that.
Still got your gun? Just in case. Just in case.
Can we close that? Or did it blow open? I'm not even sure. I don't want to send him in by himself. No. Not liking this. Wouldn't the light attract them as well? AJ. Nothing?
Good job, AJ. Is there more?
What is this? Salt or something?
Keep it coming.
Sugar? Our food. It's gonna be a feast! What we got here? Tang? Anything else we can do? No? Oh.
Stand.
Hello?
Slowly.
Bossy.
Don't yell. Don't try anything. I won't hurt you.
Much?
I don't have to.
What do you want?
What do you want?
I just want food. Same reason you're here.
Yeah, well. Oh, he's the one who got the trap. You got enough food, dude.
You and your friends made a lot of noise out there. It wasn't hard to follow. You live close by?
None of your business.
You knew about this place already. And organized some effort to get inside. So you probably also knew the stash was there.
Not telling you anything.
You'll understand if I don't tell you anything.
Wasn't really a question. More like confirmation.
Notice the red words for like danger. Hey!
You look a little young to be out on your own. You got a group? Count you plus the two outside, I'm thinking maybe more? You got a camp in these here woods?
You ask too many questions.
You ask too many questions. I don't like it.
Fine. We can play it like that. If you want.
Play it like what?
Now, I'm gonna fill this pack real slow.
We worked hard to get this stuff.
Well, hey there, Squirt. Playing hide and seek, are we?
Oh!
Now that's impolite.
He's got one bullet.
Don't steal from us.
I'm not stealing. This isn't yours.
Yeah, it is. We found it.
I can kill you, you know.
Come on, kid. I'm faster than you.
All you gotta do is pull the trigger, AJ.
You're gonna quit pointing that gun at me and let me go my merry. You understand? I'm just gonna take a little bit, then I'm leaving. Like it never happened. You wouldn't let a hungry man starve now, would you?
I'm gonna attack him.
Kid, I don't want to do this.
AJ, get down!
Oh, yeah! Push him back. AJ won't forget
what
that.
The fuck?
In a good way.
Just take a bag and fill it up.
Good job. Yeah, I didn't want to put AJ at risk.
Run now!
Because the second I told him to shoot, you know, the other guy would shoot. E? Nice work, Lewis.
Just move.
Lewis making himself useful. Running, running, I'm running, running, I'm running, running. Nice long episode. Relatively speaking.
You are not listening to me. Marlon, listen to me. I am telling you, the place was ransacked.
It's fine. We'll deal with it.
It's like a comfy couch.
Took y'all a while.
How poor are they that have not patience?
I wonder what kinds of stuff we got.
Sam! Mitch! Check it out!
What
food.
Does that say? Chickpeas?
That's like a lot of food. Observant as ever, Mitch.
Hopefully it's still good.
Look at it.
You're our savior, Clem.
Aw.
Like, seriously, it's a lot.
You get that a lot. It was a team effort.
Lewis and Violet helped, too.
Neither of them ever brought back this much before.
Neither have you.
Till now.
Where did you find all this?
The old train station. Clem knew where it was.
Train station? That's outside the safe zone.
We'd have even more, but we ran into the creep that fucked up our rabbit traps.
Creep? What creep?
Clem saw him smoking those nasty-ass Bible cigarettes.
He had weird, different colored eyes.
He is dead, right? What?
Did he follow you?
Nope. I shoved him into a pack of walkers. They took a chunk out of him.
It was awesome.
Look, I don't know if he got out of there, but if he did, he won't make it for long.
You attacked him? What the fuck?
Now he, of course, if he's not dead, if he got out of the walkers, he could attack before he turns. So doesn't mean we're safe, or he could tell his friends. Because then we get to find out what kind of group he was in. We could have asked him, but I doubt he would have told us the truth or told us anything.
If he survived, you know he's coming back for revenge. What the hell were you thinking? This is fucked.
We had to.
How could you be so stupid?
Back off.
Wanna try stepping back, Brody? I'd recommend it. I'd recommend you getting your head out of your ass before we're all dead.
Relationship has changed. I thought she was the cheerful one.
I won't. Just not again. Fuck!
What the hell's going on here?
She has anxiety attacks.
She took them outside the safe zone. They saw someone. You know what that means!
Enough! Just means there's a hungry guy out there looking for food. It's happened before. You are overreacting.
You can't be serious!
Come on, let's go somewhere and talk about this.
Ooh, wow.
If anything happens, I'm holding you responsible.
Oh, I'm so scared. Hold me responsible. It's the end of the world.
Clem. I know I asked you for help. You did. You did. But... shit. God. Nothing's easy.
Hey. Everyone came back alive.
No one died. You don't have to worry.
I always do, though. Can't help it.
Heavy is the head that holds the crown.
At least we're eating tonight. For the next few, I'd wager. I'll go talk to Brody. Thanks for the haul, Clem. You guys should go enjoy it. You've earned it.
Thanks.
Don't sweat it, Clem.
Ever since we lost Sophie and Minnie, Brody's been freaked out by anything that happens past the safe zone. She'll be all right eventually.
Still, We should make sure this is a one-time thing. We can take Rosie out in the morning, see if she catches a scent. You know, just in case.
I'm gonna go clean up.
Okay.
I think I'll go too. See you later.
Don't worry about them. They're just sad.
Sad? Why?
My sisters died around this time last year. I think it's starting to get to people.
Doesn't it get to you?
Not really. Dying's not scary. I mean, it's sad, but not scary.
Coming on, Walker is worse. Oh, nope, I didn't say anything.
I try not to focus on them being gone.
I haven't done that for a while.
I like picturing where they'd be now, instead. Sophie was awesome at making stuff. She built a place big enough for all of us to live. And paint it, too.
And Minnie played guitar?
And Minnie'd be playing whatever new song she wrote. I guess death doesn't scare me because I know I have something waiting on the other side.
It's a good
someplace
way
safe
to think about it.
And happy. All of us
like
together.
Like a nice place.
Looks like a nice place to wind up.
Yeah, I think so too. A lot better than some smelly old school.
Who are those guys?
The walkers who killed them.
You want them there too?
They weren't always walkers. Wherever this place is, everyone gets to be a person again. Sometimes I draw the walkers the way they probably looked. Sometimes I draw Minnie and Sophie the way they probably left them. But sometimes I draw this too.
Can I be there?
Sure. You want to be there too?
Sure.
I promise I'll draw you well. You just gotta hold still.
Sure, draw me in.
Sure, why not?
10, remember that. That was quick.
I almost forgot.
Smile. Here you go.
Here you go.
It's yours.
It's ours.
Ten's got some real talent.
It's getting late.
Yeah, you guys should get some sleep.
Aren't you coming?
Not yet. I want to finish this first.
Good night.
See you tomorrow.
So I guess I got burned on the side there. Of his head. So it's spooky in this place.
Time for bed, little guy.
Can I stay up?
Nope.
Two more minutes.
Someone's in the closet.
Tell you what, you lay down, and then we'll see.
Betcha he'll be out like a light.
It's not, you full from dinner?
Not laying down.
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah, it was.
I like it here. I got to kill fish.
Yeah.
Violet looked like she was having a good time. It's nice, not driving everywhere or running away. But the ranch was nice too, before the blood.
This isn't the ranch.
Do you like it? I like it. Now that I'm used to it. There's games and the walls make it feel safe.
For now.
It's good, for now. But places change, so do people. It might not stay good.
True.
Don't worry.
I agree.
We're not leaving. There, you gotta stay up 2 minutes more. Time for sleep.
I'll lay down when you blow out the light.
Was that 2 minutes?
All right, give me a minute.
You can now place collectibles in your room. Place the cat skull.
That's cool.
I know, right?
Like, sweet. Really cool.
It's edgy. Backpack.
So used to lugging this everywhere, never knowing when we'd find any supplies. I feel a lot lighter.
Plastic flowers, yeah.
There.
You have to water flowers.
Not these.
They're fake.
So they never die?
Never.
Right. Lucky flowers.
They never live, either.
They're not as pretty.
As me? Aw, thank you. You shouldn't have said that. Ten's drawing.
There. That's a good drawing. He's a good artist. Your picture is good, too.
Oh, I know.
He knows.
So cute.
I thought someone was in here for some reason. Some very suspicious. I thought the light switch was on for some reason. Okay, I guess there's nothing else to do. Check on AJ.
I'm not sleepy.
Liar.
It's been a long day, kid. Oh, place the flowers, wait.
Those don't look like the other ones.
Because these are real flowers.
The kind that need water?
Bingo.
Make sure to give them some.
I know.
Don't forget.
I won't.
Good. I don't want them to die.
Remind me. That can be your job. I don't suppose we have water here. I don't want to do like I did in Life is Strange, the first one, and forget to water the flowers. I don't think we can water flowers right now. Okay. Okay. Say night-night, AJ.
Good night. Sleep tight. Don't let a walker bite. And if they try,
don't
die. Never let them bite.
Come on, play it right. One time.
Bang.
Good work. And thanks.
Aw, sheepy time.